Kia ora koutou. My name's Jacky Bowring from the School of Landscape Architecture, and I am talking to you today about a sculpture by Graham Bennett called Oversight from 2013. It's a really special sculpture for the School of Landscape Architecture because we're a profession that deals with science and art. So it's a really kind of perfect marriage with what we do inside the building. It's a great opportunity for teaching, especially when Graham was here as the sculptor-in-residence in 2013. He was a very generous artist to have on campus. He worked with the students, went through developing up a series of words that you can see on the big mast of the sculpture that are all about water and soil. And he also taught them some quite practical things as well, because on the sculpture mast, you'll see that the words are actually riveted onto the steel. And I just have fantastic memories of them out in the sun, working with Graham, learning how to do these things, taking an artwork all the way from a concept through to the realisation of it. You can see at the top of the sculpture, there's a figure that rotates around in the wind, and it actually casts light around into our building and around the courtyard. And there's also a big bucket on the top of it, which theoretically fills up with water, so that when it's full of water, it actually drops it down onto the ground below. And we've never actually seen this happen, but the idea of someone walking past it one day and suddenly having this big dump of water on them is really quite cool. And it's part of that whole thing that Graham works with in his sculptures, what he calls like a faux mechanism that raises people's awareness of data and science and all these sorts of things about understanding how the environment works, and brings that together with creativity, which is so much part of landscape architecture.